right, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to make a German style meatloaf, and it's called Leberkäse. And if you translate this word by word, it would mean liver cheese. And depending on the area in Germany, some areas, or most of them, don't even use liver at all. Some areas must use 3% of liver in their Leberkäse. But today I'm going to make my favorite one, which doesn't contain liver, but I like liver. And the ingredients I am using today are lean minced beef. Then here I've got some minced pork, which is from the neck. My butcher minced it for me. And here I've got some speck, and my butcher took off the rind. Then we need some crusty white rolls, which are optional actually, and they are only for serving. Then we need red peppers, we need an onion, we need some cheddar, some marjoram, some salt, some black pepper, for serving some mustard and or some ketchup. And because your meat needs to be cool at all time, we also need some ice cubes. Smash in. And now let's get started. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and the first thing to do is get your speck into a food processor along with some ice cubes. In total we need 500 grams of ice, and the speck is 400 grams. And now blitz until you have a fine puree. Smash in. Every now and then add one or two ice cubes. And now add 800 grams of your lean minced beef. And again, mix until you have a paste. And don't forget to add a couple of ice cubes every now and then to keep your meat cool. Right, right. So, when you have a smooth paste, get it into a bowl, like so. Then set this aside for a couple of minutes. And now add your 800 grams of minced pork. Couple of ice cubes again. And again, mix until you have a thin paste. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now add your pork to the beef. Righty right, so now it's time to get your hands dirty. Get your hands and mix everything together. And now set aside until needed. Righty right, so now get your onion. We need half a large onion or one small one. Just cut it in half like so. Then get rid of the outer layer. Then into your food processor. Lid back on and puree. So now get a little bit of your meat to the food processor, just a little bit. Lid back on and puree. Righty right, so now get your red peppers and cut them in half and simply de-seed them. Then cut out the white membrane. Get rid of any excess seeds and repeat with the remaining ones. Smash in! And now finally dice your red peppers. Whew. After that much chopping, it's time for a zippy. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, now add your peppers to your meat mix. And then set aside again, smash in. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get your cheese and cut this block into small cubes. I think I will go for about 300 grams, just about the same size as the pepper. Just roughly chop it. Then add your cheese to your meat mix as well and repeat with the remaining cheese. Smash it. Righty right, so I've added about 300 grams of cheese and now I'm adding 2 teaspoons of salt. And now I'm adding about 2 teaspoons of black pepper as well. And now give it a good mix. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen. After you have mixed your paste, preheat your oven to 180
80 degrees Celsius, like so.
And while your oven is preheating, it's time for the recipe. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen. Now get yourself a loaf tin. I'm using this silicone thingy. If you are using a standard one, grease it with some butter. If you use this silicone thing, there's no need to grease at all. Smash it. And now get your beef mix and spoon it into your loaf tin. Make sure you fill every single gap. And really squeeze it down. Try to flatten out the surface. Then get yourself a knife and make a crisscross cut. And now get your Leberkäse into the oven. And bake for about 1 hour. Smashing. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen. And after about 1 hour in the oven, get your meatloaf out of the oven. And allow to cool until lukewarm. Smash it. Righty-right, so when your loaf is cool enough to handle, get it out. And leave to cool completely. Smash it. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now when your meatloaf is cold, slice into big slices like so. You want about this thickness. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now I'm going to show you the perfect way to serve one of the most delicious German meatloaves. So get your frying pan on a medium high heat. Then get about, I would say, a tablespoon of olive oil into the pan, like so. And while your oil is heating up, it's time for a zippy. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get a proper slice of your meatloaf. And then add it to the pan and fry both sides until nice and golden brown, like so. Special. So when it's nice and golden brown, turn it over and fry on the other side. Smashing. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now it's time to plate up. So first get your white crusty roll, cut it into half. Then get your meatloaf on the bun. Now get your beloved mustard, drizzle it over. Then, if you like, add some tomato ketchup. Righty right, guys, and here we have it, the German style meatloaf, or as for us Germans, Leberkäse, on a crusty white roll with some mustard and ketchup, the way I like it. Anyway, as always, at this time, at this place, at this very moment, it's time for a tea. Bye-bye, and see you next time.